What is going on, guys? SimSwap back with a brand new video. So basically, I am doing this video on my iPad. I've just been looking into like some editing things for my iPad. Don't worry, I will be doing edited videos on my laptop with my camera. Don't worry. I just want to test these editing softwares out because they look cool. So this video is about why am I everywhere? Why am I great browser? So when I finished school, I went to my post-16, and in our break times we basically got to watch DVDs, and they had this movie called Step Up 3, and we basically would watch it together, like with the other kids and that. And I watched it and I got properly inspired, so I just kept on watching it and watching it. And then I said to Mum, oh, I want to take up breakdancing. So then I was just like, well, I wonder if there's any like dance clubs. Or like, I wanted to take up street dancing, so I went to this street dance club. I did it for 2 years, which was cool. I still remember some of the moves. And then if we go back to post-16, I have a friend called Casey, still friends with him today. We basically, I'm walking home and then I say to him, look, I want to make a crew because I've been watching this film, it's awesome. I really want to start doing dance. So then we think of the name 7S Rebels. It started off with 7SR, but that's short for 7S Rebels. And then I was like, nah, I don't like the idea of that. Then my friend was like, oh, you should just keep it 7S Rebels. So then I was just, yeah, let's keep it 7S Rebels. We would just break dance, we would just dance at his house when I went around his. And then we just thought, well, we want to expand the crew, get more people to join. So then, as my friend's a bit younger than me, he obviously didn't come into post-16. So then I made friends with Hadir, and then we basically just started talking about dancing, and I found out he used to do a bit of dancing back in his school. And then we would just go up like backstage together, break dance, got people watching, some people took the mic, but a lot of people liked it, so we just kept on doing that. Then we did some like plays for our school, and then just getting better and better. And we were just known as the break dancers in the school. Like, we got at one point like half of the school in our show we did. We got like half of them just like cheering us on. And then it was really good. But then like things happened and I fell out with Ian. So me and him aren't friends anymore. So it's just me and my other friends in the crew, and obviously you guys, because it's a movement, you know, 7S Rebels, we want to go global, we want to just inspire people to dance, be free, you know what it's about, positive vibes kind of daily. So that's how it came to be. But it just started with the dance crew, and then like our ideology has always been to inspire people to basically dance. But then I've been recently stopping dancing for ages, so then I've recently been getting back into it. I've been doing some dancing every now and then, so me and my friends, we will be doing dance video soon. Still got to think about that. Like I said, that would be one of the next ones. And even said it would be my next one. But obviously, I've got to do a bit of training, getting back in, so I all the great dancing, I've got to get something proper good for you guys, because we might have to do like a routine or single or dance each of us doing it. We're not sure how we're going to do the video yet, so I've got to talk to my friends about that. And yeah, so that's basically how the 7S Rebels was made, and like how I became a b-boy. And you guys obviously know me as 7S Rebels. So that's what you guys know me as. But my actual b-boy name, like, because breakdancers, b-boys, b-girls, they have their own b-boy name. My b-boy name is B-Boy Chainbreaker, which my aunt basically gave me at this festival I went to. So, it was a Christian based one, and then I went there and there was this club and you did loads of dancing. There was a really good DJ. This was at like a soft spot. It was like a Christian event that I go to, and then basically went there, did the break dancing, and then she called the same for me because I never, like, I was trying to think of a name, so she came up with it, and I basically thought a name, so that name has stuck with me for like, a huge dream. It's a much more, my big one is which name. So, yeah, that is about something. So, yeah. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you are new here, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and get ready for a sick edited video. If you guys are new, subscribe. Peace out, guys. See you next time.